Hello, ladies and toads. This is me, Mamma Mia, and welcome to episode 18 of Luigi's Mansion 3. In the last episode, we helped, apparently, EGAD sent Toad to investigate the boilerworks for parts all on his own with no defense, so we had to go save him and then find an alternative way around because of a sleeping brute. Or a sleeping hammer, rather. Anyway, we got all the gems, but we still need to find the boo, so I just want the new super suction, which we're gonna try out this episode. But first, I just wanna try and find the boo here, because I don't wanna continue on without it. I've gone this long with getting all the boos, trying to get everything. I can't remember the reward for getting all the boos in this game, but I just wanna do it anyway. Alright, this will take a while. So, please bear with me. No, I am gonna be. Oh, yeah, this guy's still sleeping. Alright, Hammer, here's a rude awakening! Okay, there you go. This is for blocking the door! Really like that! What the heck? Whoa, that was so many times. Is this where, I know there's, a point where the number of times you can slam someone increased, but I forgot exactly where that point was. Maybe it started now with the new part. I didn't think it was that did it. Okay, hold on. I can feel the boo. I can start to feel, Okay, I gotta get up there. Alright. Okay, it's in this room. Alright. It's probably in one of these, boxes or something. Let's see. Is it this box? Or is it? Yeah, I think it's this box. Oh no, it was the stinking. It was a stinking chair, I guess. I'm a combustor! Foosh! Looks like you stayed in the bath for too long! Alright, so now I'm gonna have to find it again. Well, dang it. I didn't think that was even a thing I could investigate. So now I'm gonna have to search all the way around this place. I'm keeping my ear out for. Oh god. Get out of here! There we go. We test this. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes. So now we can slam 5 times instead of 4. Which will make defeating ghosts a bit faster. Especially for, the higher health ghost.
Oh yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna have to run around this place to try and find. I don't wanna keep finding these, little goobs. I just wanna find the boo. I've already lost it. Alright. Take off that hat. There we go. Alright.
Whoa, yeah.
Keep going, please. Okay, round 2. Let me try to find it. Or maybe it's. Is it up the stairs or. Definitely in this room, but how the heck? Is this stuff we got a dark light? Oh. Is this even the thing? Okay, this is totally unrelated. Oh, it's gotta be above me or something. Let's get back up there. This is probably, like, in the upper level. Sucks that you can't go from the upper to lower. One of the valves? Oops. Alright, I think. Let me see if I got this right. Let me see if I can.
Yeah.
Is it this thing? Oh, okay. Okay, I think that was correct. Whoosh, I'm come booster! Is it just me or is it getting pretty steamy in here? Okay, I got it correct. Gotcha. Alright. This is for cosmic trouble. You hiding in a thing I didn't think I could investigate. Alright, grab this. Where are you, my little boo? Okay, gotcha. Here we go, last time. There we go, slam him up. And I am done with the boilers. Get in the vacuum. There we go.
Oh, yes.
Now I am all done with this place. Thank goodness. I don't like it here. All right. Let's get out of here. All right. And now we're done here. Let's go to floor 4. The Great Stage. We've been here before, this was way back, but there's still some more to do over here. And you'll see what I mean when we get there, so right now we just gotta get to the main stage. Because, well, we've already gotten the boo here. Let's just keep on running. It feels so long ago. Hopefully I don't have to fight those ghosts again, because I've already caught them last episode. Here we go. Good. Yeah, because we saw this thing a long time ago. And this is part of the super section. Why they introduced this unknown machine so early in the game, when you can't use it until you're, like, almost done with it, is beyond me. Here we go. Oh, that's very bright. Yeah, it connects like a current. Here we go. So as long as you're connected to this, you can activate this. This is epic music. So check this out. Yeah, destruction! Destruction! This is epic stuff. You can't go that far, but you can do. Get it until this point in the game. There we go. Yeah, there's only so many times you can do that in this game, and this is one of the few times. Alright, defeated the Ghost Orchestra on floor 4. So this is a... Yeah, why do they have... Okay, I guess that... Yeah, they have the orchestra behind here to play, like, music so people don't see it. Usually there's... On, like, stages, there's, like, a little, like... Kind of a little pit area below the, like... Like the bottom of the stage. But there's one of the TVs. Oh. I haven't activated yet, I guess. Oh, I guess now it works. Alright, let's get in here. Alright. There we go, that's the last gem. So now we are all set. Alright, let's get out of here. And you know what? I'm gonna show you, like, how to get to the lab, like, this way. Yep, return to the lab. Because I've never really properly done this. Like, very, very few. But yeah, more going through TVs. There we go. Yeah, once you use a TV, you can't exit the hotel. You can't just exit the lab like you normally would. You have to go back to the TV, back to where you left off. Alright, so we're gonna head to the gallery just very quickly. Just to show that we have everything we can get up to this point. Alright, ghosts. Okay, we have all of the normal kinds of ghosts you can see in the game. No rare ghosts. We've already seen most of these. Morty, Gums, Oopsie. Okay, I haven't gotten any new boss ghosts since then. Alright, Boos. Okay, yep. B2. B1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So 1, 2, 3. Just 3 more Boos left. And then gems. Yep, B2, B1. Okay, yep. B2 complete, B1 complete, 1 complete, 2 complete, 3 complete, 4 is now complete, 5 complete, 6 complete, 7 complete, 8 complete, 9 complete, 10 complete, 11 complete. So 12, 13, 14, 15. 2, 3, 4. Alright, just 4 more floors left to do. Let's get back to the hotel, and we can explore the Spectral Catch finally. And we got about 14 minutes, we'll definitely be able to do it on time. There we go. I love these cutscenes with Luigi. I love him so much. I have like multiple plushies of him, like in different kinds. I have a baby Luigi, I have a mama Luigi, I just bought a fire Luigi, and my sister even bought me, it's like a Pikachu that's dressed up as Luigi, which is really cute, because I also love Pokemon. I don't know if I plan on ever doing a Pokemon game on this channel, because it's not like a straight through thing. And plus, in case I find any shinies, I want to make sure I'm able to save them. So now we're all done with everything I can get from B2 to 11. So let's head to the Spectral Catch, shall we? So now with that super suction, we can get past that boat. We can do the same thing that we did on the great stage. So we can finally continue on, and of course I'm gonna keep searching for gems. I've came this far, I gotta see it through to the end. I was gonna take a sip of water. Alright. You sure there's not like anything else in here? Like. Oh! I saw in the mirror that this was. Okay, like, actually seeing the ghost in the mirror. Yeah, it's a good thing I saw like the mirror in the elevator. Otherwise, I would not have caught this. There we go. Wow. Oh! Oh, this is just this. I thought it was, Yeah, I thought it was a secret gem. There we go. That extra slam makes it easier to defeat these kinds of ghosts. Alright. So I thought you'd be able to find a gem before this point. I mean, I can always just backtrack if I have to. Probably not. Alright, let's just move forward. Who knows, I might find something later on. Alright, now that we are over here, let's get this. There you go, it's the same cutscene as before, because I think this is supposed to be where you first get this ability. we go. Now let's... Epic music, let's destroy the ship! Yeah! Let's get the ship! Let's get the ship! Come on, get the bottom part of the ship! Why is it vacuuming? There we go. Keep going. Can I get this? Yeah, I can pull like everything. I can even like destroy walls if I want to. Let's do this. Oh yeah, I can see the pipe there. Yeah, I think I have to do this so I can get to behind the desk. Like, can I reach anywhere else over there? Let's see, probably not going to be real much more. Alright, I think that's everything. Destruction! A little late on that, but... Alright, first, what is this? It looks like a cloth behind the wall. Can I not get this? Okay. Oh, yeah, okay, it's like a ship thing. Okay, oh, Luigi. I need Luigi to go in there. Yeah, let's move him closer to the actual... Oh, and there's a X marks the spot. Is there anything else in here? There's really nothing else? What about these items? Okay. No, get. No, get this. I want to try and get this out of here. Maybe this could be used. There we go. So now Luigi can use that. It's in this register. Alright. Yeah, I think from how this looks, this is like a pirate-themed restaurant, I believe. Like a probably like interactive device. Let's see, is there anything? Alright, let me see. Does anything happen if I just stay on this X? Maybe like something like this. Probably not. Alright, I just want to see if I can do anything with this, because this doesn't seem to break. There we go. These can break. I remember you can break these. I feel like maybe at least one of the... There we go! I knew it! There you go. Skull crossbones is the shape of the gems. Alright, so I gotta keep an eye out for those. Because like I said, this floor is pirate themed. And pearl. Like the pirate movies, they love treasure, they love pearl. Does this mean that Luigi's a pirate? Alright, yeah, this is a really cool area. It's like, it feels like, one of those, like, the rides at, like, Disney or something. And that back area over there looks like a bar. Okay, yeah, this is really cool stuff. Okay. Oh! Alright. With this being another one of those short floors, there's, like, a lot to investigate in a small space. There you go. Number two. There we go, that's easy peasy. I didn't even see the gem in the skull's jaws up there. Anything else? Not over here. Okay, let's keep going. What do we have? There's like a purple thing in there. Yeah, these are like pretty small seating. Let's see, what do we got? Oh, I guess you can use these coconuts to hit stuff. What about that one up there? Oh yeah, I see a thing over there. I think there is a gem in there. Okay, what's in this place? Oh god, okay. I'm gonna need one of these coconuts. That's what this is for. Okay, go. Wrong button. Go. Yeah. Grab all these orbs. Of course, I should know there'd be haunted chests in a pirate area. Sorry if you heard that noise, my controller hit the little table. I feel like gravity would most likely push it that way. I have no idea. What the heck? Oh. Alright, yep, that leads to the back area. Up here's like... Oh wait, I think this area over here, seems like it's about where like the bartender is. Hello, welcome to Luigi's bar. How can I help you? Anything here? It's already destroyed a beautiful set, but oh wait, is it that's not a thing. I don't want to spend too much time just searching around. I'll maybe do more searching on the way out, because I know there's some other ones over here. And this is like a very nice like illusion with the night sky, and there's a pirate ship in the background. Yeah, there's more tables over here. Oh, okay, yes, definitely you. I definitely remember you. Can I not get... I feel like I need a coconut for that. That I can get more coconuts over here, right? I don't want to go to the ship just yet. Let's see, there's like a thing. I'm hoping. And come on. Okay, yeah. Because I know definitely one of them is this, like, mermaid. I guess it needs multiple shots. Because that ripped off the tail. That ripped off the head. That's, like, very disturbing. It, like, reached up to no, my head! Alright, one more. And the water looks absolutely gorgeous. There we go. No, come on. No, hold still! You are mine. One more. Hold still. Perfect. There we go. That's number three. Alright. So now that's all settled, there's some coconuts there. Are there any... I feel like there's gotta be something at least on the top of one of these trees. Oh, I wonder if, like, can you break these barrels with them? No. I feel like there's like something dark light related over here. But I guess not. I don't want to spend the entire time searching, which, like, I know, like, it says that this room is very big, but you can only explore, like, a portion of it because it's mostly water. Alright, I'll leave, like, searching for a bit later. For now, let's call on to the ship. And the fog suddenly appears, and I'm just gonna grab some crackers. Oh, ghost ship! Ghost ship time! Oh, boy. Yeah, giant ship. This is meant for, like, people that have a real luxurious time, like, see. Luigi, look out. It's right on top of you. Oh my god. Excuse me. Like I said, this is a very short floor, so it's not much of a hike to get to the boss. So, let's approach this ship and let's get this boss fight started. Oh, there goes a candle. And there's our last toad. Two toads are at the base. That's the last toad to find. There's something in the water. Here comes a shark. A pirate shark. And it's wearing Unlucky 13 as its eye patch. Alright. I can't remember the name of this boss, but these like oozers are throwing explosive barrels at us. We need to get these. Come on, get Remy the barrel. Come on, give me a barrel. There we go. Eat that barrel. Yeah, we gotta feed the explosive barrels to him once his mouth is open. There we go. That's two. I believe it's a three, I think, to get him out of that. Gotcha. Ouch. There we go. It's exposed. Yeah, eat those bombs. Okay, come on. Okay, run away. Wait for him to do a proper. Watch out! Gotcha! There we go. Come on. Good. Gotcha. Gotcha! Yeah, and for this boss, it has a set thing of health. It automatically takes it to 2%. So there's no point in going longer. It's meant to be a three-phase fight. Like, ones that, like, possess things are meant to be. How did that miss? Take it! Alright, grab this one. This is not gonna. Dang it! Owie. Park. Give me this. Got it. Got this. Take it! Thank you. Ow. Take it. There we go. Phase two. There we go. Let's go. Come here. Come on. Give me it. There we go. Not that swing. Give me a different swing. Like the very common way to. Oh, not that one. The big slam gets stuck. Okay, one. Go! Give me this! Alright. One, two, three, four. There we go. Now we're in phase three. Instead of the ground, he's going to the wall. All those teeth. Alright. I think I know what's gonna happen next. Alright, come on. I gotta get to the other side. Get to the side. And then grab it. If we don't grab this in time, we'll fall into his mouth, and that's bad news. It amazingly doesn't game over. He can only hold the ship up for so long. And honestly, this is actually the easiest part of the boss fight. Believe it or not, this is actually the easy part. Because now, like, it's pretty much just hurling in one direction. If you just keep hurling the. Oh, okay, never mind. Okay. No! Grab it! Gotcha! Oh my god. That was so close. There we go, hold on. Alright. Come on, users. Let's do this. You get hit by the barrels, but you know, it's fine. Oh no, the other barrel threw it off. Okay. Yeah, basically just keep endlessly throwing the barrels and you should be okay. There you go. Keep going. Keep going. Nope, nope. There you go. Oh, okay. He's all done. Yeah, like I said, that's the easiest part of the fight. It gets tough to try to grab the little thing on the side, but other than that, if you can get through the first two phases, okay, run, run, run! Ow, 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 ouch! Okay, come on. Yeah, just swing it. Just do your normal swings. Oh my god. Ow! How are you supposed to dodge that unless you have to do the jump thing to get out of the way of it? I don't want to have to do a game over because of the stinging shark. There we go. Easy peasy. Come on. And all done. Get out of here, shark. Yeah, wheel it in. The fishing rod. Yeah. Made him an actual fish. Because he technically is a fish, but he's also a pirate. Don't know how that works. Alright, nice button. Oh. Unlucky 13. Ah. Which, when I remember 13, it's not really a bad floor. Yeah. Oh, Play-Doh! Hi, puppy! It's sad we don't see much of the puppy in like the later parts of the game. It's mostly at the beginning. Alright, puppy, let's go. Let's get this toad. Let's see. And I can't remember. Is there a gem up here? I don't know for sure. Let's see. Before I get the toad, I'm just gonna grab... Well, one, grab the money, and two, explore around. Alright. Oh. Oops, okay, get out of that. Get some, piranhas, which the only way to properly get the money from it is to... Oh, I guess that's it. Did I already get the other two? I guess so. Alright, what's up here? What's in this box over here? Ooh! Oh wait, is that some kind of map? Okay, so I guess that's where one of the gems is. From the dock, you go to that side, there's an island. So yeah, that's where one of the gems is. So yeah, there's like a little hidden path that you couldn't see before. So that's basically just a guide to get to that point. Let's see, anything for this up here? I just want to check that out before I go get this toad. Nope. Alright, let's go, toad. A yellow toad should be, yes. Here we go, catch him! There we go. Aw. There we go. Well done, Luigi! That's another toad rescue! Like always, Toad should probably wait with me in the lab until things are safe. Why don't you take Toad to the elevator, Luigi? Alright, let's go. Let me see, wait, is there anything else I could do with this? I already... Okay, I can't move that any further, so... I already did what I could of that. Anything else? No. Alright, let's... Alright, come on, Toad. You're gonna come down with me? Do I have to come back up and get you? Here we go. There we go. Thank you. Wait, what is this thing? I don't know. I'll just take it. Okay. Oh, wait. Can I get stuff up there? Seems like I can, but I don't know how I can.
Yeah, I'm not honestly not sure how to get up there. I don't think I have gone up there. Okay, yeah. Yeah, that ship is gonna stay. What the heck? Why'd you go that way? And you know what? Let me... Okay, because I didn't know this was a thing. Yeah, get this bridge going. Ow! That hurt. Perfect.
Oh, yes.
Yeah! Yeah, I just want to get this, even though there's still at least one other gem up right there. Because I forgot this area of the island existed. It's not shown on the map. There we go, lots of money. So, under some... There we go. Ah! No! There we go, I don't want to fling you into the water. There we go. Ah! Toad! Okay. There you go, that's gem number 4. Why are there coconuts over here? Is there like something I could do with, I think that's just, just a shade. Alright, let's get back over here. So I found 2 in this area. Yeah, Luigi can't swim, so we can't exactly get over there. Let me see, should I try to find the others? I already got that one over there. I honestly don't know if they're already on the ship. But let's just get going. Oh, well, I have to go the other direction. Okay, anything else in here before I go? Or maybe there's something I can do with this thing? It seems like it could use the heat. Can I move this one? No. No. Toad! Ah! Toad! I'm sorry! I didn't mean to do that! Sorry, Toad. Let me see. I feel like I can do something. Come on, Luigi. Alright. To come back and do a little bit more exploring, and that I'll have to edit out. I just don't want to make. Is there anything that Toad can hit? Because, like, I already did this, and that, and all that did was get some money. Is there anything to do with the other side? Oh, there's... Hold on. I saw the thing shake. There we go. There we go. Alright, there we go. I knew something had to be up with that X. So it simply had to be. Alright, what about this spot? I knew it was up with that X. Okay, so let me bring Toad to safety. I gotta come back here regardless for the boost, so I might just leave the... I might just tackle the next floor. And here we are, Helen Gravia again. Let's see how mad she is this time. Oh, we see that little figure. Uh-oh. Someone's in trouble. Someone's in trouble! Yep, Kimbo. And little Polter Kitty. Helen Gravia's just trying to, like, suck up to him. Honestly, that's kind of, like, a downside about her character. I feel like she could have been, like, a much better villain if she wasn't, like, so, like... like, fangirlish over King Boo. I feel like she could have been better, honestly.
King Boo! There was just a tiny slip-up. But it's no problem, not at all. We'll have Luigi locked away soon. If I could just have a little bit more time.
Whatever. Yeah, but he's taking the paintings with him. He's disappointed he's not even giving her that job anymore. And he just destroyed the desk. Or maybe just a peach. Now she's determined. Alright. Let's do this.
You've now found all the toads. That just leaves Princess Peach and Mario, which we just saw in the paintings. Though Luigi didn't see it, we did. Just wait till they be held captive. Regardless, we're almost there, Luigi.
Alright, yeah, I think I'm gonna end the episode here, and in the next episode, we'll take on floor 13. So we got a lot done today. Here we go.
Oh yeah.
Alright, so we're done. Well, aside from the one gem with the Spectral Catch along with the Boo. Next one is the fitness center. Yes, there's a legit fitness center in this hotel. Why people want to work out while in a hotel? Like, they don't want to do that unless they plan on living there. Which is a ghost place, I'm sure they expect you to. But regardless, this is what we'll do in the next episode, so I hope y'all have enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more. And I'll see you all in the next episode when we take care of this stuff. Alright, thank you. Bye-bye.